woke up and it's 10:30. I'm going to get to drawing for day two. Let's see what I come up with. I asked Izzy to send me some drawing prompts if they wanted to. Plus, I'm just gonna do whatever I have. Like here, maybe. And just see what I come up with, I guess. I also looked at a bunch of posts on Inktober on Twitter and stuff. So you should guys check this out too. See what other people are doing for Inktober. Don't know if I'll ink this, but I drew my Bat Boy Elliot after working out. I think it's very cute, but I don't know if I'll ink it or not. So, I did some concept art of a siren character, and now I'm going to start working on day two. So I inked this, but I don't know. I'm not very happy with how my art's coming out today. So I might try again tomorrow, and I didn't film either of them because I just wasn't happy with them. And I just haven't updated that often. I don't know. I'm feeling out of it today, I guess. I'm so tired, dude. It's only like 8:30. What the heck? I didn't even finish my dinner, so I guess I'm just gonna have to put it in the fridge. Day two will continue until I finish it properly. So, after I sleep, maybe I'll have something better to show you guys.